Okay, we're back, folks. Sorry about that. Not that I don't trust, Blueberry. I trust it with my heart. Considering it was able to do what apparently Hypercam couldn't do for I Wanna Be the Guy, but lately, Audacity has been giving me trouble, so that was my main concern. Now that I took that out of the way, probably would help if I'm back on the emulator. There we go. Now we can move again. Just gonna refill on Firestorm, since apparently that took a while. Yeah, it's still the lowest one, so we'll just continue on with that. Susies! You can die now. Not sure why I called him Octa-Eye at one point! Metal Man, why must you do this? Why must you torment us further? I'm actually gonna take you down. Because apparently I just don't trust that turret. I don't even trust turrets. Which apparently that's a new thing. I discovered that even though Tourette's is well known for having people shout out profanity for no real reason, that's not the main thing about Tourette's. Apparently it goes beyond that, which... yeah, no real reason for me pointing that out, but I just felt like I should share that fact with you folks, because I didn't know that. Chances are you probably didn't either. I'll take that as it is. Jump over that. Ugh. Get past that ledge. Goody for us. And we got more energy! Thank you, Flea. That is much appreciated. Get that ready, because we're going to have to get rid of that right away. And I got hit by the Flea. How could you, Flea? How could you? You gave me health when I needed it. I thought you were a friend of mine, a buddy. No, you just tossed me aside like yesterday's news. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. Well, that didn't go as well as planned. At least that thing responds every time. It's a tie between that and bomb. And I think, the magna beam as well, but I'm just gonna restore on that because, well, why not? Just why not? That's why. So yeah, hopefully, next energy we get, we can use that to restore bombs, and we'll be back to normal. Don't forget about the metal blades. Do not forget about the metal blades. Why'd I jump into that? That was stupid. That was just plain stupid. That, however, is ingenious. It is, in fact, not stupid. Yeah, you just gotta inch your way over sometimes, because I do not feel the need to waste, Magna Beam energy. Plus, you're gonna need the longest jump possible in order to get past these areas. I mean, just look how wide they are! Oh yeah, let's probably keep that ready. For you! I was gonna say, that was a near stupid time to do that. Because I know the fleas are coming. And I get the feeling they're also coming to take me away. Get rid of that. Ooh! One up! One up! I want the one up! I want the one up! I can care less about you flea bags now. Tricky business. Okay, this time I'm gonna switch over to that. Ahaha! You're not taking me down this time, flea bags. So is this the... I'm guessing this is the halfway point, since there's large energy here for some no apparent reason. And more metal blades! Because of course. Why did I just jump into the pit? God damn it. Maybe because I wanted to test the halfway point theory, which apparently there was no need for me to do so. I'm just that much of an idiot. I'm that dumb. think this hack is making me stupid now. In fact, it is making me stupid. Why am I questioning that? Of course it's making me stupid. Why did I walk off that platform there? Ugh. And now I'm down to just one extra life left before I have to restart this whole level again. That's... wow. It's... wow. That's all it is. It's World of Warcraft. And how did I miss that jump? Do you have to use the... you probably have to use the Magna Beam to get over there. So, you know what? We have full energy. This is the last life. I do not feel like going back. So, why not? You win, game. You win. I'll use this. As annoying as it is. Oh, good lord. Did I just take two hits? Because I heard a bump, bump. What? For a moment, I just couldn't move. Game, don't you be dickish now. Please don't. That was probably a joke, but that was not funny. It's seriously not funny, game. Stop it. Stop it. Just stop it. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Yes! Get the mag beam before it disappears. Just stop doing that. If you would please just stop doing that. Seriously, stop it! Could have died at this rate! Yeah, you just stay down there, Flea Mag. You just stay there and like it. This is not going well for me. Please tell me that is not energy. How could you, game? Something tells me I'm gonna have to redo this stage. Son of a bitch. Wow. You are definitely showing your fangs, game. How could you? How could you? We were the best of buds. Old college buddies. Roommates. But you had to pull this stunt out of nowhere. I'm sorry, but there's another kegger party. You're not invited. It's just, you can't pull that stunt, game. No. We put that madness beside us. I should probably kill that flea before it tries to kill me. I should seriously just forget about what happened in the past. Just concentrate on this. Since I'm gonna need it to beat this game. Why would you spawn that large energy just to taunt me, game? You are such a dick. Such a dick, game. I'm actually hurt by that. You just broken my trust now. I hate you so. Kill that Susie on that turret. Apparently that's the only thing that pleases me in this game. Yeah, I'm sorry if I can't really find much to commentate on now, folks. I'm seriously trying hard to come up with good stuff to commentate on, but I think I've reached my limit at this point. This game, it's just pushing me to an edge I've never been to before. Who knows? Maybe once I get the stage over and done with, I'll finally get back to more stuff to talk about. So, why don't I, for now, just try and concentrate on something else? Maybe just something to help me pass the time over. What could I talk about? Might as well just... May as well, because I just want to get through that one annoying part. what the... I just phased through that one, didn't I? I hope to God this take just stays, because I want everyone to see that. What the fuck was that? I hope that's a bug, because... Wow, someone... Whoever made this patch definitely needs to look into that. What the hell was that? What the hell just happened? That was insane! What just happened? It made no sense! Okay. On that note, let's continue onward here. Screw it, we're just gonna go with that. We're just gonna go with that. Ow. Ow. Seriously, not cool, game. Not cool. Not cool, brah! Not cool! I am not gonna backtrack. Screw that noise. Why aren't you dropping energy for me? I desperately need some. Why'd I do that? Jump. I was gonna say jump over that, but apparently that's not the case. I am running low on mag. Is this the last gauntlet? Please tell me that's the last gauntlet here. It is, but I am already low on energy, and this is my one life. Oh, good God, how am I gonna make it through this? No, screw that. Going with Guts Armor. Because I have the feeling I'm gonna need as much space to run through as I can. Oh boy. Hopefully, this strategy of mine is working. I can't see the bullets. I couldn't see any of the bullets! What the hell? That was not fair, game. Oh, so now I have to go through this stage again. Why? Just why? This is not fun anymore, game. I don't like this. I don't like it one bit. So yes, once again, here we are in stage 3 of Wily Fortress, or Castle Wily, whatever this area is called. I don't even know. This game, it wasn't really consistent with a story at this point, so it's Castle whatever. Wily whatever. Whatever Wily, something or other. I don't know, nor do I care at this point. I want to be done with this level already. You know, get to the end, maybe? Is that a possibility, game? Could I just get to the end, you know? I mean, this has nice strategy and nice gameplay and all. I want to see the rest of it. Could you possibly do that for me, game? Please. Just kill that. Whatever. I think this is like this last turn I have to... Damn it. Yeah, before I get to that section there. I wonder, is that... Yeah! You can live through that for no real reason! What the hell? This makes no sense. At least I'm able to get through that like it's nothing now. I don't like this game! Stop it! Just stop it now, please. Ugh! Come on, you damn turrets. Just run right past it. Oh, really? I couldn't even make the jump from there? I'm just trying what I can do, folks. I want to try and get through this on my own. I really do. Oh, good lord. Why'd I do that? That was just stupid and foolish. And that was even more so. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more try. If I can't get it through this and the next attempt, I'm just gonna skip on over to the next part of this. Because I seriously don't want to be here forever. I doubt you want to see me go through all this forever. Especially when I'm getting killed by those damn things! And the fleas. Let's not forget about you, because you are the most annoying enemy in this game. Can we just get through this, please? Why is my jump button not... You know what? That's it. I'm done. Screw what I said earlier. We're stopping the recording right here, because this is just taking far too long. We'll see you next time on Let's Play Mega Man Reloaded. Hopefully I can get past this freaking annoying part here. We'll see you then.